It's time to look ahead. We can try to see beyond.